In this video today, we will see how to delete all the contacts from your iPhone. Now, the first thing that you have to understand is where are the contacts stored in iPhone. Unlike in Android, the contacts in iPhone are not saved in iPhone. They are either saved in the iCloud, or else if you have saved contacts in a Google account, and if you are using the Google account in your iPhone, then the contacts can be synced from Google account and it will show in your iPhone. For example, if I go to contacts here, if I go to list here, it will show me how many contacts are coming from this Gmail account and how many contacts are coming from iCloud. Now, if you want to delete the contacts that are syncing from Gmail account, what you do is go to settings, go down to mail. So there are four accounts here. Now, if I want to delete the contacts from Gmail account, I will open Gmail account. Then I can do two things here. Either I can disable this option contacts and then select this option delete from my iPhone so that the contacts will be deleted from the iPhone and the contacts from Gmail account won't be synced to the iPhone again. Or else if you want, you can delete the Gmail account totally. Similarly, I have used other Gmail accounts. So if I go to this Gmail, here also there is one Gmail account. Similarly, I can switch off contact, delete the contacts from my iPhone, or else I can delete this Gmail account. So this you should have to do for all of the Gmail account. Now, in case if you want to delete the contacts that are syncing from iCloud, what you do is go to iCloud, then go to iCloud again here, select show all. And if you see right now, contacts are syncing from iCloud and they are displayed in your iPhone. So if you don't want contacts to be synced and displayed in your iPhone from iCloud, just disable this contact button. Similarly, here also you can select this option delete from my iPhone so that the contacts that are previously synced from iCloud will be deleted from your iPhone. Now here you have to remember one thing. We are just stopping the contacts to sync from iCloud or Gmail account to your iPhone. Next time if you again enable this contact button, then what happens? Again, the contacts from Gmail or contacts from iCloud will appear in your iPhone. If you don't want contacts to be synced and appear from iCloud or Gmail, then you have to delete the contacts from iCloud account or from your Gmail account, which I will show you right now. To delete the contacts that are present in your Google account, what you do is you open a website called contacts.google.com, and then you have to log into your Google account where you have saved the contacts. Now here I am able to see all the contacts that are present in my Google account. So if I want, I can select individual contacts which I want to delete. If I want to delete all the contacts, then I will click here and then all. After that, I'll click on these three dotted icons and then delete. So once you delete the contacts from the Google account, the contacts won't sync and appear in your iPhone. Now suppose if you want to delete the contacts present in iCloud, then what you can do is you can log into this website iCloud.com. Then you have to use your Apple ID. Next, you have to use the password. Next, so once you have logged into your iCloud, then you will see certain applications here, certain options here, like there is contacts here. Open it, and this will show you the contacts that are present in your iCloud. So if you want to delete individual contact, you can just select the contact that you want to delete, then click on this gear icon and then delete. Now suppose if you want to select all the contacts, then again go to this gear icon, select all. After that, again click on this gear icon and then you can select this option delete, which will delete all the contacts from the iCloud. And once the contacts are deleted from iCloud, it will not sync and appear in your iPhone.